with you. Get back here, loser!
Back to normal. Well, relatively speaking.
Okay, have at it.
I'm done with you. Time to call in the cavalry.
For trucks, huh?
Are you sure you want to be called Electro?
How about Electruck?
Truckticon?
Truck Master?
Truckleberry Finn?
Truckter Doom? I know! Professor Pickup!
Be quiet!
Yeah, I really drove that one into the ground.
Spider-Man, you must keep Electro from gaining more access to power sources.
I already knew that.
Perhaps, but you don't know the grave consequences you're facing for failing to stop him.
Worse than a little light show, huh?
Much worse.
Of course!
Yes, yes, yes!
No, no, no!
More power!
Why don't you just give up, Electro? Never mind. But, you know, if you change your mind, giving up is still an option.
Couldn't have come at a better time. So you get over that terminal, and I'll shut it down. Got the electricity shut down.
God you're good.
I need to get to that terminal and stop this mess. Spider-Man, I might be able to see you. I can help you with this mess. Help me over to that terminal.
Here. I need to get to that terminal to stop this mess. Nice to see you, Spidey. You gotta get me and my buddy over to that door. It takes two of us to operate. Oh, man, nice to see you, Spidey. Hey, you gotta bring me and my buddy over to that door. It takes two to operate.
Hey, let's not get grabby, kids. I got enough candy for everyone.
About that on both counts.
He is too powerful to take damage from you now. You must find another way to defeat him.
Let's step it up! Stay back!
There must be a way to use his own power against him. Think!
Stop it! Burn, baby, burn! That's it, sweet stuff. Come to Papa! What are you doing? I'm gonna burn you to a cinder! Gotta get more juice! Chances. Destroy him. Oh, here it comes. Time to get squished. Let's play squash the bug! Let's play squash the bug!
Wrong spike. Who else wants some?
Back to being me again.
Time to kiss the dirt! Time to talk to the hand! No, come on! Come on! No way! No!
Hey, big guy! Drinks are on me!
The water! It's taking me apart!
You seem shocked.
And that's why you never make toast in the bathtub.
Congratulations, Spider-Man. You really showed him what's what.
Wah-wah.
Mysterio was dangerous enough before, when he was a simple charlatan. Imagine what he might become, with even more magical might at his command. Even I can't begin to fathom it, mighty Marvelites, and that's saying something.
Yes, run! Run from your master, the almighty Mysterio! Oh, please!
And for my next trick, I make two policemen disappear.
Huh? More pieces of the tablet? That means more power. More. I must have them.
Holy.
Yeah, you said it.